and Chris, and we're just in here having fun. If you if you're watching
early.
Us, it ain't early. It's late now. We down to the wire. It's almost the end of the show. If you're watching on Ustream, I'm waving at you guys. Wave, hello. Audrey. Hello. I know y'all saw me dancing with that
wave.
Shout. The presidential wave. Okay. She said, what is it? We've just been talking about Marjorie's new venture into her poetry exposure, and we're so excited about her and all that her and her family is doing. Yes, yes, yes. And we're going to go and support her this Friday night, her and her new band. Oh, yes, yes, yes.
I'm telling you.
And Rick, we so sorry you couldn't make it because he's one bad guy on the saxophone. Man. He is awesome. Yes, he is. And if you get a chance to, we're going to Legends Cafe off of Peachtree Industrial this Friday night at 10 o'clock.
Yes.
So, husband, I know you're listening, Terrence Jennings. We'll have a date night this Friday night. Amen.
And I'm bringing mine. We coming.
That's right. We going to be
all
in
hang
now.
Out.
We going to hang out with Marjorie on the mic. Yes. She's going to do her thing with her live band. So excited about that. Another thing, Alex Cross comes out
wait to see that
October 19th.
I will be in the building watching
yes.
that. Did you see Taken 2 yet?
But I know
we went to see Taken 2.
It was good.
It's better than the first one.
Okay, we're going to have to go and catch that. Yes.
It's better than the first
yes.
one.
This, I know the first Taken was just
I'm going to tell you this thing. In this movie, they take everybody.
Oh, no. How they going to take it? Okay, I'm going to have to go see it. How
they
take everybody?
The whole family.
They couldn't. Okay. I was
yeah.
Say
the whole
wow.
family.
I would like
that's
to see
so not
somebody
funny.
Take
funny,
my
like.
Kids. I can see TJ jumping on their back and biting them, and Kelsey screaming and kicking. Yeah, we're not gonna talk about that. We're not gonna speak that into existence. But we will go see Taken and Alex Cross, which come out October 19th.
You know how you got? This is what you do. You go buy tickets for Alex Cross.
Uh huh.
Because it's a new movie.
No.
And
no.
then when that's over,
no,
you go watch
no,
Taken
no,
2.
No.
Yeah.
You didn't hear that from us.
Listen, because, see.
I'm trying to find something else. It's just not working.
10, 9, 8.
You're going to explode?
I don't know if I can find something.
5,
okay.
4, 3, 2, 1.
That's all I can come up with. I don't know. I'm gonna work on it. I'm gonna have to come and sit in the studios and just actually work on my sound effects. This is not working.
That was hilarious.
Okay.
Oh, now she's gonna blow stuff up. You terrorist.
They're gonna put you on the list.
No, but what I was telling you is you go if
no,
you go
no.
see they don't watch the old movies mm-hmm. anymore. So you mm-hmm. can just go in there and it'd be mm-hmm. empty and mm-hmm. you just watch it.
Mm-hmm. Why not? This is we're inspiring people not to go and steal a seat in the movie theater.
You ain't, listen, last time I checked, popcorn and a soda was $12. You ain't stealing. You
okay,
ain't stealing.
We're gonna
you get no. what you pay for.
This is the Fox News thing.
Yeah, like really?
Breaking report.
News breaking report.
Do not do what Chris just said. This is WSCT Worldwide News Report.
Breaking news. Atlanta man gets arrested for sneaking in movie theater. Story
and broadcasting
11.
It live on the radio.
Story 11.
That's his dude. Oh, here we go. I'm done. It's been the Sunday Morning Inspiration Show with Mike Boss, Chris, and the beautiful Marjorie in the studios. Let me get back to page one because y'all was messing me up. There we go. I want to give a shout out to my cousin Tina, who is watching, my mother-in-law, which is my pastor, and she is an awesome lady, to Charles, to Ro, to, I'm trying to find y'all. Y'all tell me on Facebook. Hold on.
Shout out to Ro, man.
Yeah, Ro is just, he's the man. Ro, it's okay. We working for you, man. We working for you. But I thank everyone listening to us this morning. Thank you so much for your time waking up so early. My sister Stephanie, Marquita, and she's an artist from Birmingham, Alabama. Thank you guys for listening. Travis, I'm trying to find y'all. So if you let me know you on here listening, let me know so I can call you out. You know I will. But I thank you guys so much. And it's been a wonderful, wonderful morning. A pleasure with Miss Christina Brown. Miss Marjorie. Oh my goodness, you guys are so awesome. Thank y'all so much. I call and they come, and I'm gonna return the favor by showing that same love to them. Because you don't have to wake up this morning all early and stuff. But what's the last word you want to leave with us today, Marjorie? Yeah, just something to encourage people or tell them what you're doing, just something.
Well, like I said, follow me on Facebook and Twitter. It's Born Poetic. Look for the website. It should be live here within the next week or so. It's Born Poetic. Like it's supposed to be spelled. No spaces, no commas, no nothing fancy. Yeah, just if you want to know what's going on with me, just follow me. Mm-hmm. Like I said, if you want to know what's going on with us, you know, I keep on keeping the loop with this too, because everything's a good thing, you know?
Yes. All right, then. We thank you so much coming all down here and everything. And my sister Stephanie is texting me. She said, I need to call. Yeah, you need to call in. Do a church check-in. 770-257-9728. Again, 770-257-9728. It's the request line. Nobody's been calling in, checking your church. Y'all ain't going to church no more. I'm going to get y'all.
they go to the late service.
They go to late service. They go to 11 o'clock service.
They should be up. It's 8:44.
I know. You don't get up early if you're going to late service.
Oh, I got a call. Somebody calling me. Okay, they see me. They say she ain't going to talk about me. Who's on the line? Good morning.
Good morning. This is Stephanie Jennings.
This is Stephanie, the wonderful actress from Make Time for Love that was in the studios a couple of weeks ago.
Yay. I am calling in to rep my church, Next Level Worship Center in Norcross, Georgia.
Yeah.
And I have a song request.
Okay.
I would like to hear Turning Around by LaShawn Mitchell.
Okay.
We'll see if we have it.
Yeah, let's see if we have it.
Am I being difficult this morning?
No. Okay, you got another one.
Turning Around.
Search for it, girl.
I am.
Turning Around. Turning Around by LaShawn Mitchell. If not, if you can't find it, I want to hear Lay It Down by, I think it's, I need to have my artist together.
Yeah, I'm going to need you to get it together. You know I don't be knowing.
It's early.
I think it's Reverend Milton. I think it is.
Okay.
Something Milton.
We'll get it.
I can't remember his first name.
Hey, send it to me in the email. If I don't have it, I'm going to find it for you next Sunday.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Hey,
you're
building.
Have it together.
We're building.
Okay. Work it out. Find my mom. I'll get up next Sunday.
See how they treat me? This is how they treat me.
This is a work it out.
What if I put
find
in
my mom? I'm going to hear him next Sunday.
Yeah, okay. Yes, ma'am. You write them down and, you know, pass it to me while we in church. Pass me a sticky note.
Will do. Once again, rep the Next Level Worship Center. Shout out to WSCT. Shout out to Pastor V.
Yeah.
And we will see you shortly.
Yes, ma'am.
Church, ma'am.
Thank you so kindly. Love you, darling.
Love you. Bye.
Anybody out there who has music?
That was my sister-in-law. She called and put me on blast and everything. Sister Stephanie Jennings, the actress, the model. Yeah, the one and only. She do her thing, and she's doing wonderful, and I'm so proud to be a sister. That's right. My sister-in-law. I get all those privileges. But you guys, it's been so awesome this morning. We still have a few minutes left. We're going to play a little music. Then I'll come back and we'll just end it. But I hope you have been encouraged and inspired this morning. We've had a great time in the studios. You're still free to call. We still have enough time to call in. Anything, any requests, or praise reports, or anything that you wanna say out loud, you're free to call. And we thank you so much for getting up so early in the morning listening to us, and we hope that we've encouraged you and helped you move into the next week, being inspired to just go forth in your dream, which is something I open up with this show with, about moving, living your dream and not a dream of someone else's. And I just keep finding artists that are doing the very thing, living their dreams and having fun doing it. So we're going to go back to some music. You've been listening to WSCT Worldwide Radio with the Sunday Morning Inspiration Show with the one and only Lady J. And in the studios this morning, Miss Marjorie and Mr. Chris. showing me some love this morning, and Miss Christina, who called all the way from Charleston, South Carolina. Yes, yes, yes. And we will be right back.